All right, I'm going to give this a shot. Let's start with number of critical resources. We've got HTML, CSS, and JavaScript. So that seems like there are 3 critical resources. Okay, total critical bytes. We've got 5 kilobytes for HTML, 4 for CSS, and 2 for JavaScript. So that's going to be 11 total kilobytes. And then minimum critical path length or round trips. Let's see. Is it going to be 2 or 3? Can the browser download both the CSS and JavaScript in parallel?
It's 2. The browser can download both files in parallel. Note that the number of critical resources and the total number of kilobytes has increased, but the critical path length stayed the same. Now, as an exercise, imagine that each round trip took 1 full second because you're in a really slow connection. How long do you think it would take for us to render something on the screen?
Let's see, 2 round trips, 1 second each, 2 seconds or so?
Yep. Now, imagine you're on the latest super fast fiber connection with 50 millisecond round trip time.
Seriously? Now you're asking me what's 2 times 50 milliseconds? Yeah, that's going to be 100 milliseconds.
It's a good exercise. Now you have a good approximation for how long the page will take to render. And it only took a minimal amount of analysis.